and so Margot, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Ren, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Let me remind you today, you're not going to promise to each other that you will not disappoint one another. You will. At some point, you will. What is important is you don't go away. You don't escape. You don't leave one another because you were disappointed. That is the meaning of fidelity.
Today, in the presence of God, and in front of our family and friends, I give my whole self to you. Yes, I am all yours.
In good times and in bad times, Ren, I will never leave you. I promise to do everything I can to make you as happy as I am today.
I will stay close to you, where I can stay forever. I love you so much, my sweetie.